Hebrews 13:8 says, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. What does that mean? It means God doesn't change. While God operated yesterday, he operates today. How he operates tomorrow is the way he operates today. There is a consistency about the unchanging God. God is God. We take people and make them too godly, and we make God and make God too much like people. A fourth grade class was asked if God understood nuclear energy. 62% of the class said, no, nuclear energy has come about since God. People are people. God is God. How he operates in the Bible is how he operates today in his general principles in your life and in my life and all around this world.